Hey, this is Tommy, Enduring Patriot at the Open Air Fish Market. 22 a day. Let's make a difference. Happy Fatwood Friday. Well, I'm down here in my little place where I enjoy just coming down and being by myself. I do some cooking down here. Take time to think about how blessed I am. I can always put on a smile, even though sometimes I don't feel like it. It's hard to see those smiles. You know, my kidney doctor put a post on Facebook the other day about smiling, and you know, you don't know what kind of day someone else may be having, but a smile would almost always guarantee a smile back. And if you can put a smile on somebody else's face just by smiling at them, well, then that's the Lord at work. And we need to do that. So if you're blessed, have a smile on your face this weekend. It's a long weekend for a lot of folks, Labor Day weekend. For me, it's just another day. That's the benefit of being retired. But give me a second, and we'll get this Fatwood Friday going. Be right back. I'll be using my Basante that my son Josh gave me. Condor Basante. Some nice oozing fatwood there. Hope everyone has a wonderful weekend. Got you a long weekend. For those of you working, hopefully you'll be able to take off Labor Day. Well, God bless. Y'all stay safe, stay strong, stay vigilant. God bless America.